Well, the keeper had to react in an instant.
Oh, and does he? Wow, does he react? What a save that is.
Valverde. Ben Yedder. Had a chance to whip it in here. Saint-Maximin. And snuffing out the danger. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. And close but offside nonetheless. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Now can they create something? Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Good tackle, take it away. The first half here comes to... Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Not a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Ben Yedder. Federico Valverde. And back with Dembele. Sissoko. Dembele. Alert defending. There might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Can they take advantage of the situation? Well, it petered out. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Well, nicely cut out. Vinicius! And it's come off the keeper! Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Sissoko. Here's Gelson Martins. Valverde. Dembele. Gelson Martins. Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. Plenty of options. Sissoko. Dembele on the ball. Dembele. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Dembele. Well, it was a very good looking move, but alas, no end product. Now, counter attacking possibilities here. Saint-Maximin. And there to intervene. Dembele. Saint-Maximin. Can he put it in? And the keeper making sure that there were no scraps to feed on for the attackers. Read it well. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Dembele. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. A goal! An exceptional performance this. Four to the good now. And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. He's compelled to kick it clear. Ben Yedder. Sissoko. And Valverde. Moving it forward. Saint-Maximin. Federico Valverde. Now Sissoko. Well, there to intercept. And And possession given away. Pressure exerted, but he keeps the ball. He needs to get this one away. Well, it could be on for him here. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. And that was a very fine read. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. Saint-Maximin, and he's through here. And begging to be put away. And a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment! The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Ben Yedder. Now Sissoko. Oh, good vision. Interception to snuff out the danger. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Can they take advantage of the situation? And diving to thwart him. Over it comes. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Corner conceded. It came off the defender. Played into the centre of the box. And an effective clearance. Kappa. Good tackle. Gelson Martins. Dembele on the ball and giving it away. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. All in all, a broken counter-attack. Well, a long-range effort, but into the goalkeeper's midriff.
Yeah, the hardest thing is picking the flight up. Once he's done that, it's pretty simple.
Well, the stoppage time situation. 1 minute here. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle.
this night, all I think about is you. Don't stop, baby, you can walk too. Don't want, baby, think about you. You know that I'm never gonna
welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon. And we have a foot rivals match coming up for you. I certainly can't wait for this, Lee.
Yeah, thanks Derek, as always. Pleasure to be here. I have to say, the atmosphere is fantastic in here. And I'm anticipating a really good game today. Hopefully, we won't be disappointed.
Saint-Maximin, Ben Yedder, and that is how to win the ball back from your opponent. What can he do from here? And here's Dembele. Now Sissoko. Jason Martins. Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer, and you have to say it was on the cards. The opening goal of the game then.
Equipo visitante, para que no se diga, con el siete.
Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. And he's broken free. And a goal! An end-to-end game, and they weren't behind for long. Well, the earlier goal cancelled out, one apiece.
Well, the ref will hear the crowd all right. We can hear him from here. He's taking some stick.
Well, offside by the merest of margins. Sissoko. Ben Yedder. Valverde. Martins. There wasn't much in that offside decision. Could have been in business. There to take it away. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Could take the lead. And that is defending of the highest order. Not sufficiently accurate, that pass from Lucas. Saint-Maximin. Reguilón. Federico Valverde. And fed forwards. And he's alone in the middle by the look of things. of style. Superbly done. Well, 2-1 it is here. And that's an important intervention. Well, that is not an example of how to chip accurately.
Well, sometimes, Derek, you can be too clever. And he was trying to be too clever there.
Sissoko. Dembele. Federico Valverde. Now, can they create something? Can he put it away? Incredible instinctive goalkeeping.
Yeah, he didn't have long to react, did he? But you have to praise his reflexes there.
Ben Yedder. And the referee has pointed to the spot. Penalty given. And the spot kick is converted as coolly as you like.
Gol del equipo.
No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1.
Con el 16, Ben Yedder.
Lucas Moura. Clean challenge.
The visitors have had total control of possession. It's important to have strong, dominant players in your midfield, and they've got that. Just look at what that control gives you.
Dangerous ball. Well, he took care of it defensively. Well read to win possession back. What a shocking pass, really. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Well, nicely cut out. Good pressure high up the pitch. And there it is! Still life left in this game. And they have the momentum now. Neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match. Federico Valverde almost weighing up the opposition with a string of neat passes. Valverde cut out by Schweinsteiger. Possession lost, intercepted. Sissoko. Sissoko. Valverde. And possession given away. Lucas Moura. Now Mane. This could be the equaliser. And stopped there by Dani Carvajal. The timing a little bit off. No problems for the keeper. Magnificent challenge to win it back. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Oh, the referee has given it. Penalty it is. So the current scoreline, 4-2. This is looking threatening. So 1 minute of stoppage time, that's what the officials have said. Federico Valverde. Sam Maximin. And that puts them in position. He just needs to stay level-headed now. Well, the attack finally comes to nothing, and the keeper has it. That is that for the first half. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half.
Diego Carlos. Now Sissoko. Gelson Martins. Dembele on the ball. Ben Yedder. Dembele. Federico Valverde. Ben Yedder. Great opportunity. Well, technically offside, but not by a lot. And providing width. High quality defending. Sissoko. Well, the attack promising as it was, scuppered there. And a foul in the... Opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? The crossbar got in the way.
Well, he'd be looking at that and thinking, how did he not score? I'm not so sure either, Derek.
Ben Yedder. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Gelson Martins. Now foul play, says the referee. Valverde. Ben Yedder. Foul there. Free kick awarded. Valverde. Was spot on with that challenge. Sissoko. Here's Ben Yedder. And the cross is very much on. Chance for Dembele. Well, how about that for a piece of tackling to break things up? Sissoko. Dembele. And lining it up. Ben Yedder, and he might be through here. Despite being clean through, he's missed it.
Sometimes, Derek, one-on-one, you have too much time to think about it. He side-foots it, he should score.
Well, visionary passing. Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside. Sissoko. Well, it could be on for him here. Well, I must say, he's got... That chip horribly wrong.
Well, if he had that chance again, I'm pretty sure he wouldn't try the chip.
Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. Sissoko. Eder Militao. Here's Valverde. Good vision. Can he get onto this? Well, just went a bit too early. Offside. Mendy. Well, not the pass he had in mind. So, 20 minutes to go. Breaking at pace. Well, that'll be a free kick. Now he must favour the cross. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Saint-Maximin. Sissoko.
Llamada para los tíos de Jorge Campillo.
On the ball, Reguilón.
Celso
Martic. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Just couldn't capitalise there. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Could reduce the deficit. And he does! There was hope for them, despite the adversity they suffered earlier. Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it? Possession given away. Ben Yedder. Well, offside anyway, albeit a tight one. Mendy. Trailing as they are, they're not likely to get too many opportunities late in this game. And beyond the last defender, offside. Eder Militao. Dembele. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Able to skip past his man. Teammate available. Well, having been awarded the corner, they'll no doubt look to put the issue beyond all doubt. Reguilón. Dembele. Lost possession. Read it well. Valverde. Saint-Maximin. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. In with a chance. Martins.